A man faces an attempted murder charge for shooting into an occupied vehicle over the weekend. Limestone County deputies say 27-year-old Brian Powell fired shots into a woman's vehicle after the woman pulled into Young's Farm Tractors near Highway 251 to turn around. The woman was treated at the scene and was released. Powell is charged with attempted murder and possession of a firearm by a felon.